Amy Knights TV with head coach Scott Fleming as the Knights sweep Goshen College on senior day with a pair of five-inning games. Coach, you had a lot of good hits, good at-bats today from your team. How important was it to get your seniors off with a win on their final home games?
Yeah, I thought it was obviously a really good day getting a couple wins like that, and I thought, you know, everybody contributed. It was really nice. We played everybody today, and so everybody got into games and contributed, and really that's kind of the way it's been all year. I mean, we've been, we've got a deep squad and just a lot of contributions from everybody.
To send this senior class out with two wins, they're going to go down as one of the best classes to do it with 187 wins and counting. How important has that been for them to just, you know, keep this ride going here in their final year?
Yeah, you know, it's nice. I mean, it's just, the group is just, I mean, they work hard, they're good kids, they're competitors, and obviously they've done a really good job since they've been here. And so, yeah, it's nice to get them, two today at home, their final regular season home game, and, hopefully we can get a bunch more here. So hopefully we're not done.
The goal is obviously to keep this win streak alive, but just keep winning in general. You take that test to Indiana Wesleyan Wednesday night. Tough team, always tough place to play at. You got a chance to win the conference title too, so that's got a little extra ante on it. What's just going to be the mindset that night?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, obviously it's, our games with Indiana Wesleyan are always, tight games, close games. I mean, two really good teams and that compete hard. I think for us, and again, it's something that I've stressed, from the beginning that, hey, let's just play the way we're capable of playing and, keep getting better so that's kind of how our approach has been. We haven't really talked about, streaks or this or that. Just, hey, let's show up and play every day, take care of business, and our kids have done a really good job with that.
Coach, thanks so much for your time. Good luck the rest of the year with your final six games this regular season.
All right, thanks.
Amy Knights TV with senior Breena Smith as the Knights complete a sweep on senior day of Goshen College. Breena, in your game, you go four innings strong, pick up your 100th career win. How special is that to do that on senior day?
There's really nothing that can describe it. Getting that 100th win and having all those runs to back me up and we make it a run rule, it's even better. And it puts us in a very good position to win conference, and that's what we're most worried about right now.
For you to do this too on senior day, you got five strikeouts and a lot of ground ball outs in your first two innings of work. Your defense backed you up, but then you do a lot of it yourself. How awesome is it to have Sadie Ball catching your games for you too? She's done a great job for you these past 2 years.
Yeah, she has. We didn't know how it was going to work last year. It was just kind of thrown together, but it's worked out really well for us, and it's something special to, again, have another catcher who means a lot to me back there.
This run's coming to an end here as far as the regular season, only six games left. A chance to clinch the conference on Wednesday night at Indiana Wesleyan. I know you want that one. It's just as bad as you wanted your 100th win.
Yeah, that's because I thought the 100th win was going to be against Indiana Wesleyan, so that was going to be special too, but Indiana Wesleyan, they're always tough. We always play them really hard, and it should be a great game. And hopefully we can come out with the win and get this conference clinched.
Breena, congrats on the wins today. Good luck the rest of the year.
Thank you.